A new program will be available for students at Chattanooga's Howard School Institute of Construction. The school received $50,000 worth of new equipment. Now, this institute is helping students explore new careers.
We're really focusing on educating and moving our students to the next level and helping provide them with new jobs and new opportunities in the community.
Now, the money comes from the governor's office. Some $530 million was awarded statewide for the innovative school models.